when we received this price, we had a list of products received from Amul.
Okay.
And based on that, we created the data sheet, sent it across, and it was quite an ecosystem. Subsequently, we had to undergo a revision in our MRPs because all those MRPs were quite old, which our subfield field not so much appeal. Otherwise, what we have to do right now is put in another bill, punch in another bill, print in and then return the item.
Okay.
Which is the laborious task, especially when the
So why we actually not given this quick print option is basically since we understand that these would be mostly mobile stores, device would be used. So there will be no direct control from the owner's perspective.
In our case, this is
I understand.
This is POS machine as well as the card acceptance machine. So it's all in one for me. And you can see I'm able to place a lot more products on my counter just because I don't have a bulky And it certainly has been working wonderfully. It's not taking space, it's quite responsive when it comes to it. And there are times when it requires a remote, that's true with every machine out there, especially telephone based or mobile technology based devices. So once in a while we remove it and it starts responding.